I'm in Carterville, Tennessee, at the train depot in Carterville. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Steam trains always fascinated me. Where they put the coal in, right there. All the knobs and buttons and all that cool stuff. Looks like the brake there. That's where they stole the coal. They closed it up. You used to go back, be able to go back there, but they closed it up. And you used to be able to go through there, but they closed that up. Going on the caboose. This is new. They just added this. Pretty cool. This is also new. They just added this to the depot outside. That's cool. We have another new one. Cool. There's one more new one. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Oh, we have some stairs. Cool. You can walk along there. All the way down to the end. Steam engine. Motor. Pretty cool. On top of the locomotive. It's pretty cool. Steps to climb up there and undo the hoses right there. Pretty cool. going towards the back of the train, or the front, back. Some more steps. Another step, another step. Go up there. And you used to be able to climb through there, but they closed it. Pretty cool. Guys, on top of the locomotive. Pretty cool. Got the train tracks. Pretty cool. And this is the other side. The other side of the train and climb up. Brakes. The other side of the train. The caboose. Cool. Hey guys, just want to let you know they decorated already for Christmas on this train. They got the light bulbs and everything ready. So that's all lit up when it turns nighttime, because we're on the whole train. Pretty cool.